Hey guys, Muscle Flex here. I want to show you this really cute Bluetooth speaker that I got from Amazon. This is the box. It's presented nice. As you can see from my hand, it's quite tiny. I've already opened it just to take some pictures. So let's open this now. And straight away, you see this in a nice plastic bag. You have the manual inside. And what else do we have? We have, I'm not gonna take it out, but I might as well. You have the micro USB for charging. So keep that there. I have a few already and I don't need to charge it right now. Alright, so put the box aside for now. So you have this tiny manual, not Bluetooth speaker. So you have that user manual, just really tiny. There's not much to it. Now onto the actual speakers. Let's take this out. Wow, look at that. It's so cute. It's really tiny. Is it made of wood? It feels wood. Looks like a nut. Okay, on the back you have the micro USB charging. Looks like a button here.
Power on.
Oh, there you go. It is a button. Press and hold.
Power off.
Alright, that's to switch off. Okay, so on my phone you have J2 for here. So if I press that,
connected.
There you go. So it's now connected. Now let me play.
Is what you came for.
Wow, it's quite loud actually. I'm impressed.
Strikes every time she moves. And everybody's watching her, but she's looking at you.
So now put the volume up. That's halfway. Wow, I'm really impressed with this actually. I didn't think it would it was gonna be loud because of the size. I have a similar size speaker and it's nothing like this. I'm really impressed. Anyway, that was a quick unboxing and a quick demonstration. I'm really impressed. I can't stop thinking about it. Anyway, I hope you like it. I definitely recommend it. It's so nice looking and it's loud. Alright, thanks for watching. Take care.